Shall we get this shit started? So you may recall, Saturday, we began our adventures in our second run of Final Fantasy V. And I am not looking forward to this. We got here, we got the first crystal. We are now en route to the second crystal. We did get some gear while we were here and some new spells. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna do this the way I did last time. Are you alive? So we're gonna do this the way we did last time. Where you guys tell me what to run. Pick a character, pick a class. Just know we only have first crystal classes. Lena Mock. Chrono Gear, are you alive? Chrono Gear, are you alive? Mostly. All right, pick a character, pick a class. You got bots, Gallop, and Ferris available. Yeah, I misspelled bots. We have first crystal classes available for us. Gallop, and what class? Knight, Monk, Thief, White Mage, Black Mage, or Blue Mage? Blue Mage. But and make him a white mage. And we're gonna do learning. Save us a Windrake. I probably should have you kick. Or you can just one-shot everything. That works too. Is anybody else alive? Until after we started. Right here. gold needle. If it is, I don't think there's anything here that can stone. That gold needle is pretty useless. Ow! Dick! Almost. I am gonna go ahead and retreat. Should hit 2,000 on the way there. That means we can get some armor. Potions a little bit. My butt's got bigger. Not to sell. Single target magic. You're a bitch. Haha, you're a bitch. Oh, focus. Okay, that should help. Okay, so the first thing I want is armor. Robe. Oh, shit. No, I want equipment. Some more potions. A couple of those. Load up on these. Now we actually try. Have to gain a couple of levels before we get to the Windrake. That could be interesting. Because the boss leading into the Windrake, not gonna be pleasant. More tents? That would be great. There, I can auto-target the tattoo. Butt seems to be hitting more with the flail than Lena did. Drop a save. Bitch! You know, I haven't actually played this game since the last time we went through it. You know, the Pixel Remaster. So... I don't exactly remember where to go. Now, I do remember these plants do poison. Really? Another back attack? About time you defended with your shield. That's what it's there for, Gallop! often! How does Ferris become the best physical attacker we've got? Wrong person. You know you really fucked up if your black mage is the best physical attacker you've got? Black belt mage. Papa's helmet! Oh look, Lana's poisoned! I wonder if that's gonna happen again. Whee! Oops! Paw down, go boom! And she's just standing there. Annoying little twerps! Bring it on, bitch. Ow! Okay, so the first thing we want you to do, antidote Lana. Ow! Just keep healing. Because, ow! And now we're dealing with this asshole. Oh, you really like Blizzard. Ow! Regen? Bitch! How about fire? You like fire and you like it. Thunder? You have no weakness. Ow! Bitch. And we learned arrow! A power drink and a whip. So arrow is apparently a blue mage spell. Now. Oh. Gallop learns it. Now, I wonder. Got learning on. I wonder if we can use arrow on butts. Oh look, she's poisoned again! damn it, Lena! I didn't want to use all my antidotes at once on you! Healing powers. I'm afraid of hits. Ha 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 ha. And oh look, our first airship. And it can't travel over mountains. First thing I want to do, find the pub. Magic shop. What do you got? Oh, time mage. Well, let's get self and regen. And haste. We don't have the class yet, but. Oh, the Kenpoke! Oh, wait. The pure waters protect the city from monsters. Okay, so why not cover every town in this water? Castle. Stop amplifying the power of the water crystal. No. There's no proof. Another meteor. You don't canal what's going on. Tatsu, hear you. Assemble a guard! We must investigate! Pardon the interruption, that was a good show. This castle had some secrets. Some shit for us to find. Oh yeah, here. Dang. Okay, what's the point of that? Trail into a dungeon? Doodles! On. What? I didn't know that was a thing. Okay. Oh, that's right. There's a summon here. Yeah, we're nowhere near strong enough to take on this summon. If I recall right, it's Shiva. And right here. The door's locked, actually. The summon is Shiva, and she's got four ice guards. At this point, we are nowhere near strong enough for that. Bitch. All right. Yes, I'm walking, and there is a reason I'm walking. I need the experience. And I also need the gold for all those Kenpo geese. You can do it! Cut this fucking head off! If I recall right, this guy's an asshole! Oh. Okay. Whatever that was. What's in the tower on the land the shape of Texas? Ow! Get some better armor than I will. $255. Oh, God damn it. Right. Put this on remember. Last time their fascination was with Gala. This time, they seem to take a liking to Lena. Ow! You're an asshole! Front row. No! learning. Does that work? No. Game, you're an asshole! That works! I think those rods can be used as items in combat, similar on what? No. Wait. Okay, you can use a branch. Also use it. I think I want you to use it because you're more important. Actually.
Ow!
Pahonix down! You! Heal! Are you serious? Last Pahonix down! So her counterattacks do some damage. But put Gallop in the back row because he's using Terra. Oh, you bitch! I'm out of Pahonix down. Elephant are a fucking bitch! Whee! Protect the fire crystal. I attack you, protect. He's dead. Well, move the fucking body. Zerker. Red Mage. Yes, please. Summoner. Mystic Knight. And Time Mage. I want that shard! Bye, Texas! Old! Sandra! Don't, sissy! Sandra! did. Bye, Leviathan. The King's Death in Dragon Warrior 2 is still better. And our win rate came to get us, huh? Pokies. Now, give the silk robe to Bots, because as a healer, he does need to keep the save protected. Got some leather shoes to give to somebody. Let me give those to you. Okay, so we can get rid of the cotton robes. Long sword. Bronze shield. Bronze armor. Get rid of the copper cuirass. Oh, that's right, it's in the inn. A couple of tents. Load up on more potions. Now, I also want to make Ferris a red mage. Because while they absolutely suck, their master ability is phenomenal. Dagger. Thank you. Wait a second. Here. No. No shift to walls. I mean, it's not like you can't walk there. Harnack, on the other hand. I completely forgot what I'm missing. Hi! Two of the crystals have already been destroyed. Eddiekins is alive, and you really think he'd want you to follow him? Sissy! That be daft. 'Tis a bit much. Not really. I wonder if in this translation it's salsa or cerisa. I'm pretty sure it's cerisa. And now he's jerking his gherkin. Here. So exactly what? Check those pots. See if there's anything for us to steal. Elixir. Pwnix down, and a maiden's kiss. Give me more shit! but I'm the princess that's on a quest to save the world. We could always use the experience, especially the job points for Ferris. Okay, so that didn't help us at all. Shit to steal? Oh. How about you? Oh. A pirate that has a thing for Ferris. Well, I do need to use the restroom. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back. We'll protect the hideout for a year. Wait a second. Was it? I think I may have been on the right track, checking out meteors. Just not that one. Why did you heal? Pick up. Question mark. What the hell is that? Okay, that did nothing. But it still sucks. That encounter is giving a lot of experience. Alright, so first things first, let's go buy some weapons. I? Oh! Yep, we're getting arrested. Whee! Let me out! Let me out! You can see through the bars, right? If you were trying to blow your way out, why didn't you blow up the fucking door? that leads you out. That's on you, dumbass. They told us, hey, protect us, and don't let us shatter. We've already failed twice. Why do I get the feeling we're gonna fail again? Pickpocket, or whatever the fuck his name was. You'll head for the... It's okay. I get the feeling I might want a lot of gear. Super hot babe that comes the werewolf that arrives in the very next game. That is the hottest woman in all of fiction. And yes, I'm still talking about Celeste. Realm. You know, Rudo, it's disturbing that when I say that, your first thought is rap. And no Rugrats for that one. Right now. sell those. Not that I can afford it, just want to see. Oh, Pura and Ray. Yes, I want those. And you got the Aura spells. I want those. So now I need the Pulp. Because Piana. Skills leveled up, but you still suck. In. I probably am going to retreat, go in and then retreat because I do need pens. Again, are we? All right. So I know that last time we were here, there was some treasure that we missed. Sure, I get it this time. Elixir. Oh, I want those. Don't get me wrong, they're good to have, but yeah. just here to get money, so I can get some, so I can get some better spells. Because the A spells, pretty good. You know that? Gained a job level. No problem with the red mage abilities. Yeah, I can talk. Red mage abilities is their expensive fuck. I think to Master Red Mage, going up to its last level is 9,999. And we're getting an interval of 1. Oh, you bitch! Well, bots learn self-destruct. Pahonix down. Better appreciate it, Lana. White magic I'm at least get Blizzara before the boss? Because we are going to be fighting a fire boss here. Alright, so we need to defend. Thunder. Gallif doesn't learn it, Gallif doesn't learn it. You missed. The only problem is I think Sap is a blue mage spell, so the fact that he didn't connect with it, kind of a problem. Wasn't a blue mage spell. I'm gonna make sure I get everything on the floor. Because once we beat the boss, we can't come back here. Ever. I do remember that part. Oh, Bionic Found. Good! I need those. Die already? Thank you. I would much rather use potions and leave my mana for the boss. You're gonna keep using Gamma Ray. Sure, it paralyzes, but it doesn't do any damage. You little bitch! How dare you dodge my kick! Okay, could you just die already? I do need a moment. I need to use the restroom. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Nope. Sap wasn't blue magic. Of course it wasn't. Okay! Elevator to come on down. So not the first one. Progress was actually the third pipe. I think I want that door. Successful steal. that might come in handy. I think that is a ranged attack. Is Fargan War! Oh, you gamma raid my mage. My cleric. Bastard! Ow! now! You bastard! You dick! I wanted to see if Arrow is toggled. Well, there we go. Oh, Arrow is toggleable AoE. Okay, that helps. A lot. Oh shit. Oh, she learned chakra. Okay. A free single target heal? Oh boy! Boss fight! Only first left. that's actually not such a bad thing for boss fights, because then it allows us to put Gallop in the back so he can use his magic, keep Lena in the front, Chakra while they beat the ever-loving shit out of her and trigger her counterattack. Like that. Save, dumbass! Lena gained a level. Really? Fuck off, Gallop. Oh, Gallop just learned blue. Okay. No magic with any class. Now if we could get White Wind, that would be great. Lizara! And Kira! Now, one of these stages, I think it's this one, one of these stages heals anytime you use magic on it. And I think it's this one. Oh, no, no, no. Put you in the back row. Oh, so that one is just immune to magic. Oh, shit. Okay, maybe not. Oh, shit! fucking serious? Absorbs arrow. Your Highness. Okay. But you need to prepare a little bit. Because this next part, you know, unlike the last time we ran this, where we had speed up that didn't speed up the timer. Yeah, that is not the case here. We don't have a speed up command that won't speed up the timer, and this is a timed part of the mission. Kid's still intact. Yeah, but not for very long. You got pipes in the way, and you got the amplifier pipes in the way, and the switch just isn't working. Bye, Mr. Werewolf. Now, unlike last run, we won't have time to go around and get all the treasures. This place is about to blow up. So, drop a quick save. Time is even running in the menu screen. I actually don't care about the treasures here. They suck. Let it all loose. Murder and murder some more. Biotonic elixir. Okay. Yeah. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Fuck it. And what makes this mission so challenging is at the end we've also got a boss fight. If we don't beat that boss fight within the time limit, yeah, it blows and we die. So I do want to get out with enough time to fight the boss. Which, yeah, got plenty of time. And by the way, that's the wrong person! Well, you gave Butts Arrow. And now you give him Area. Which, that's really kind of you, actually. Gotta win this fight. And you're out of mana. Oh, yeah. Oh! Just got Asuna! Yes, please! I better bring it. Iron Claw. Yep, this is the boss. On the right person. And boom. Wouldn't have expected a meth lab in a place like that. You're not wrong. Ninja. Now, the ninja, I really like. They dual wield and can pass that on to other classes. Yes? Please. Sure. Queen has been delirious since you found her. She was already delirious. She thought she was a beast of fire. Well, could use some more supplies. In particular, ailment for this game, aging. Now, thankfully, it wears off after combat, but Lena is progressively getting weak weaker and weaker, both offensively and defensively. And I think it even affects her her magical ability. This will not be the last time we see the old status. Tortoise, I believe it's a special mob. I think it's the grass tortoise that is guaranteed to drop something. No, I don't think it is. I don't think it does actually. But it does drop some alchemy supply. And quite often too. The turtle shell. Oh, Mithril Dragon. Shit. I recall right, this guy's an asshole. We need to murder it now. The Library of the Ancients. This place is a bitch! In fact, so much so that I'm actually going to call it here. Get one more fight in. We'll gain a level. And that's actually why I do want to call it. Because one of the issues with the Library of the Ancients is how they do their random encounter. You don't fight monsters in the typical way that we are now. You fight random pages, and there's actually one page that has level 5 death. So next fight we'd be gaining a level, and then we'd be susceptible to level 5 death. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get that taken care of right now, and then grind for another level off screen. So, we are not susceptible to that. Now, it might not... It might not be such a bad idea to at least leave your blue mages at level 15. Because level 5 death is a blue magic spell. But its effects are so... situational that it really isn't worth it unless you're looking to 100% this game, which I am not. Wow. Okay. What the hell did that do? Please to die? I don't want to find out what transfusion does? Thank you. Okay. gain that level. So I do know that it is a bit early, but like I said, all I'm going to be doing is grinding for one level. So it is here that I'm going to go ahead and call it a day. Let's see what's going on Twitch. Come on. So we are going to raid Mia Google. It looks like she's really the only one that's worth a damn. She is a close friend of the den. She's currently playing Resident Evil 4. If you like what you see, feel free to give her a follow. And as for you guys, I will see you all tomorrow, 1 p.m. Mountain Time, for more Super Mega Baseball 3 and Final Fantasy 5. Thank you all for joining me. Y'all take care.